Good evening. Welcome to Wesley Chapel United Methodist Church. I'm excited that this, I think we did it several years now, and they've been so gracious to let us use this facility. If you don't know this, they actually just donate this whole facility. Someone runs sound for us, all this wonderful equipment. So, I'm the band director at Borden, and this is my group, Borden Junior Senior High School Jazz Band, and we're going to be doing a few songs for you today. So we'll be starting off with a piece called Umbrella, and it's kind of a weird arrangement, but it's pretty fun, so hope you enjoy.
Thank you. a bunch of weird, like, sitcom-like things smashed together. So sit back and enjoy a bizarre range of strange business.
Smith. I am the band director at Silver Creek High School, and this is the Silver Creek Jazz Band. Woo! Again, thank you so much for allowing us to have this space for this concert. It's always a pleasure to be here and to receive this hospitality. And let's hear it for Borden's Jazz Band. Man, y'all sound great. We're gonna do a Van Morrison tune. This is Moondance.
Thank you. next tune is by one of my very favorite funk and soul bands, a band called Tower Power from Oakland, California. This is a ballad, one of their very few ballads, but one of my very favorite ballads ever. This is called You're Still a Young Man. It's going to feature four ridiculously talented flute soloists here. I don't know how or why, but I'm so thankful that all of a sudden I've got great flute players. And not only are they great players, they're great improvisers too. So you're going to get to hear all four of them get up here and do the thing. Did I forget anything? Let's do it. Kylie Reed on the flute there. Well done, Jordan. Well done.
Herbie Hancock, who you're going to hear some more of a little bit at the end of the thing. Can you feel any more time? Good? Okay. Caleb Byler.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Porter Kemp on the bone. Miles Smith on the tuba. It's a brave man right there. Dean, last name still unpronounceable, tenor saxophone player. Zach Stern on drums. This is their favorite song. They love the song so much. And I'm so glad we're doing it, and so are they.
Okay. I don't need to introduce it, you'll know.
Solos from Silver Creek, I think, first, and then we'll end it with some Borden solos. And thanks so much for coming out. We appreciate you guys supporting music in our schools. And it starts with you all. You know, you're the ones that had to listen, unfortunately, to those first several months and year or so where it's like, it's like, oh, God, what is going on? Is there wild animals in the house? What's happening now? But you suffered through it, and obviously, we have some great musicians on the stage today. So thank you so much, parents.
Singer was saying, this kind of thing is only possible because of great support from the community, great support from the families. That's you folks. Give these folks a round of applause.